to change them. Pull them apart, so I won't forget where I came from. Why won't you let me just be who I am when I know what I'm doing is right for me? I don't need a spotlight, your home. I can't seem to see you smiling, but it's okay, okay. I didn't need it anyway. Talk about the future. We could talk about it all. You could talk about my dreams. Oh, why? All of what you say is so flawed. I don't need a silver lining. I don't need your hope. I can't seem to see you smiling, but it's okay, okay. I didn't need it anyway.
Hi there, everybody. Wishing you the happiest of Christmas days. We've got some football for you. And Alan Smith is alongside me in the commentary box. I'm Martin Tyler.
Well, Arsenal taking on Liverpool. And whenever these teams meet, obviously your mind turns to the game at Anfield in 1989.
Yeah, I mean, one of the most famous games in Football League history, wasn't it? I hope we'll get just a fraction of the drama here today. If we do, we're in for a treat.
This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Joel Matip starts with Dejan Lovren as the centre-backs. Adam Lallana plays with Jordan Henderson in midfield. And today, it's just the one striker in the side. This could be it. And the issue really is, how can Liverpool manage in this match?
It's gone according to the script, hasn't it, in many ways, in that they're in a Champions Cup spot at this stage in the season. And with the squad that they've got, you wouldn't envisage any hiccups, really. I would tip them for the Champions Cup slot at the end of it.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out. Jordan Henderson. Attacking now. And the cross is in. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. And that will be Liverpool's throw-in. Nathaniel Clyne. They're great to watch, this Liverpool team. And look at the amount of goals they've scored. Top scorers.
They are the entertainers in this division. They've been...
This with a chance. Sadio Mane almost stealthily into scoring position here. Not picked up. They paid a heavy price for that.
And he couldn't have tucked that in accurately and hit with real power.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Santi Cazorla. Alexis Sanchez. Strongly. There's some potential in this move. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. Nathaniel Clyne. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when...
Free kick awarded against Liverpool. It's a yellow card, and... Well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
Theo Walcott trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Tackle here.
The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle.
Iwobi. Oh, he'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. Adam Lallana. Mesut Ozil. He's coming forward with some danger. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. Iwobi. Crisp defending there. Coutinho. Roberto Firmino. It's Mesut Ozil now in a dangerous area. And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. When you played here, Alan, did you touch that Anfield sign on the way out, or was that only for the home team?
That is strictly only for the home team, Martin.
Sanchez. Into the attacking third. Oh, the pass, which looked a good one, was just cut out in the nick of time. Theo Walcott. And here's the shot. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. It's out, this'll be a throw. Onto the attack now. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Yeah, Arsenal have yet to make an impact on the game. Nacho Monreal. It's a passing game. And my word, they're passing it well here. They've lost the ball in a bad area. Lovren gives away a free kick. Lovren gets a yellow card. They've coped with it well defensively. There's the interception. Carrying the ball forward. Here's a chance to attack. He went in well. Think about it, this player, he is dribbling the ball in the right areas of the pitch. That's what coaches want to see. We've got two added minutes. That's been signaled now. Sanchez. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Santi Cazorla. This is how they love to play on the break. Well, it's easy here for the keeper. On the referee. Arsenal looking at the bench because they've got to get the injured man off and bring on a substitute. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. A timely challenge.
good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. An advantage for Liverpool, can they? Referee's pointed for a free kick here. Oh, it's one for the cameras, really, a diving save, and the ball stays in his gloves. Here's Walcott. Mesut Ozil. That's a great interception. And that will peter out, that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Good reading of the play by the defender. Santi Cazorla. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Here's Walcott. Here's Bellerin. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
It's very good skill. He's made the defender look a bit... Oh, and it's a shot now! Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Possession given away once more. Roberto Firmino, and in he goes with the tackle. Mesut Ozil. Attacking well here. Sanchez. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Theo Walcott. Challenges for the ball. Still 20 minutes to go. Deflected behind, a clear corner. I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the and he's headed it goalwards. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. And it's now with Liverpool. They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. Nicely played through ball.
Ozil! Shot on! And he's got another one to add to his list. He's hungry for goals, Alexis Sanchez. He's taken the chance with typical style.
It is a goal for Arsenal.
Ah, the goalkeeper did his very best, but I think he might have regrets that he didn't get hold of that.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Arsenal goal.
Now Sadio Mane.
Alexis Sanchez.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Tackle here. Alexis Sanchez. Ramsey. Theo Walcott. Sanchez. And in goes the cross.
Theo Walcott!
What a fine save. Player right at him, but he's kept the ball well. And it's going to be a throw here. Santi Cazorla. Mesut Ozil. Here's a chance to attack. Nacho Monreal. We're into the last 5 minutes, and it's still either side's game. Challenges for the ball. Powered by Theo Walcott. Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last.
Referee's shown the card, it's yellow to the Arsenal man.
Yeah, and the referee's angle was perfect, he had a great view.
Good forward play from them. Came in with a challenge. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Sanchez. Terrific stop. He's got his shot off now. The goalkeeper plunged to make the save. It's so tight this game, but Arsenal have got a corner. Now Sadio Mane. That's the referee's final. Extra time in the past has produced some magnificent periods of play. As teams get tired and other factors come into play, we'll see what this brings. Good defending. Ramsey. Already been in the referee's book, and it's another foul. It's a gap that's got to be plugged here, Alan, because the defender's gone. Sent off.
Yeah, well, quite often it's attack against defence, and it's actually harder for the team with the extra man to do well. Let's see if that turns out here.
And the goalkeeper, it's his ball. Milner. Player's holding his breath now, I think. He's already on a yellow.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble. Booking earlier, you'll remember, second yellow, he's got to go.
Well, when you think back... to the first, that there were two honest challenges, I think challenges he had to make, so no real blame attached.
It's amazing when you think for so many years, decades, there were no substitutions allowed in the game, and he's awarded the free kick. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. And in he goes with the tackle. Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick. Nacho Monreal. Aaron Ramsey. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. In quickly. Trying to switch on the... This is how they love to play on the break. Stop it! Oh, great work by the keeper. Well, they're defending the corner now. They're lining up for it. And that's... So here we go with the second period of extra time. Mesut Ozil
moving forward with menace. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Promising build-up until that challenge. Nacho Monreal. Referee playing the advantage for Arsenal. Alexis Sanchez. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. And in he goes with the tackle, Adam Lallana.
Then the game, on target again, Coutinho, with a touch of magic about his work. Well, how about this? The team with 10 men are in front.
Incredible, isn't it? You don't see this too often, but thoroughly deserved for me.
Very tense as the clock ticks on. 5 minutes to go, but a one-goal lead. Bad moment for Arsenal, they trail now. 5 minutes of extra time to play. Sanchez. Well, they're in a good position here. Here, the challenge is a good one. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Well, they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
We are down to the final 2 minutes of this extra period.
It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got 2 added minutes.
That's the final whistle from the referee.
Great to watch this Liverpool team. Well, welcome along to you and a very Merry Christmas. Today it's Martin Tyler and Alan Smith for you in the commentary box. Well, Arsenal taking on Liverpool, and whenever these teams meet, obviously your mind turns to the game at Anfield in 1989.
Yeah, I mean, one of the most famous games in Football League history, wasn't it? I hope we'll get just a fraction of the drama here today. If we do, we're in for a treat.
This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Joel Matip starts with Dejan Lovren as the centre-backs. Adam Lallana plays with Jordan Henderson in midfield. And we'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. This is the Arsenal lineup. Pericek starts in goal. Hector Bellerin plays with Monreal in the fullback positions. Theo Walcott starts with Alex Iwobi on the flanks. And the one main striker today is Alexis Sanchez. How will Liverpool do today?
Yeah, no real shock that they are in the position that they're in the Champions Cup spot, but they've deservedly got themselves there. They've produced... some good football, and with the squad that they've got, I think they can ride the rest of the season and make a success of this campaign.
His teammates will thank him for that.
Two tough guys going for it.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. Possession in the midfield area. It's a great understanding here
to take the lead. That's a penalty, it had to be. Yes, it is red.
Well, sometimes as a ref, you simply have no choice, and that was one of those times.
These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
All right, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slide tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
Great penalty. That's the outcome that they wanted. Certainly the penalty taker.
Yeah, I think some people are cut out for it. Some aren't, and this lad certainly is.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Granit Xhaka
And that will be Liverpool's throw-in. Nathaniel Clyne. Now Sadio Mane.
It's looking good, this move.
And that's an infringement by Arsenal.
Easy decision for this referee, and there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away, and out it came.
Terrific stop. Liverpool have won a corner.
Shot on!
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Xhaka. Héctor Bellerín. Henderson.
An advantage for Liverpool. Can they take advantage of that decision?
Good forward play from them.
Here the challenge. It's a good one. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here. And then
this is how they love to play on the break. Goalkeeper goes down and comes away with the ball. Well played.
Yeah, it was brave goalkeeping. He didn't shirk the challenge, did he?
He's coming forward with some danger. Xhaka. Iwobi. Santi Cazorla gets his foot in there. James Milner. Wijnaldum. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. Iwobi. Here's Walcott. Iwobi. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Cut out by the defender. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Xhaka. Santi Cazorla.
Well, they're in a good position here, and this is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given.
Well, you sometimes question the judgment of players in these situations. He's gone flying in, and now he's trudging off.
Well, a rush of blood, to say the least, and he can have no complaints whatsoever.
And now a throw-in.
Theo Walcott, probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Adam Lallana. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on.
A minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Roberto Firmino. Well, that's a free kick against Santi Cazorla. Joel Matip. He went in well. Mesut Ozil moving forward with menace. Stopped emphatically. And so it's...
And off comes the forward, who's not got very far forward today. I think the defenders have had him in their pockets.
Yeah, I mean, he ran around, but the quality wasn't there. When the ball was played up, he couldn't hold it up. His touch let him down far too often.
Oh, it could be dangerous. Through pass.
He's going to try it. Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point. But sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Well, it got a bit of help from the inside of the post. But in it goes.
Well, that can be truly described as unstoppable when it goes in off the inside like that.
Restarting at 2-0. Adam Lallana. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. They've coped with it well defensively. Gets his foot in there. Here's a chance to attack. Nacho Monreal. Xhaka. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Nathaniel Klein. It's looking good, this move.
I can get one back now. Somehow he saved it.
Referee's pointed for a corner for Liverpool. Caught under no challenge by the goalkeeper. Ramsey. And the pass not completed, really. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. Aaron Ramsey. Granit Xhaka. Came in with a challenge. It's Mane. Slip past his man now, on the attack here. There's the ball in. Defender to it first. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Henderson into the attacking third. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Still 20 minutes to go. The break is definitely on. What a chance now! And he's threaded the path through neatly. And the cross comes in now. And this is going to be a throw. Nacho Monreal. Here's Bellerin. Almost lost his footing. Keeps going. Hector Bellerin. Just working away to try and find an opening. Gone out for a throw-in. Hector Bellerin. Alexis Sanchez. In towards Ozil. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Walcott. He's made the save. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Now that's a... Theo Walcott. Need to try and get the ball back now. Attacking well here.
That's a fact.
And the Liverpool man has got yellow here.
Don't think he left the referee with much choice there.
Sanchez! Great chance! He's kept it out.
And we still get a corner. And he headed it goalwards. There's good progress. This could be it. Walcott. Well, the goal scored by the side with the extra man, and they've made that extra man count.
Well, you've got to use the width of the pitch and make that extra man count, as you say, Martin. They did exactly that, and they were patient. They waited for the moment, and they got the reward.
That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. It's looking good, this move. Good tackle. Mesut Ozil. Joel Matip. Nathaniel Klein. Xhaka. Well, there's the final whistle. Arsenal have won it.
Right, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slide tackle.
Easy decision for this referee, and there's going to be no...
Terrific stop!
Well, you sometimes question the judgment of players in these situations. He's gone flying in, and now he's trudging off. Well, you sometimes question the judgment of players in these situations. He's gone flying in. And now he's trudging up.
Through pass. He's going to try it.
Real opportunity to analyse Arsenal.
Yeah, a bit disappointing. I mean, I know they are in the Champions Cup spot, but this team, this squad is capable of challenging for the title, and that's what they were expecting at the start.
This is the Arsenal lineup. Petr Cech starts in goal. Monreal starts alongside Hector Bellerin in the full-back positions. And one or two tackles early on, he's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref. Cazola into the attacking third.
Race to try and hit it now. Mia Walcott.
So Arsenal get their corner.
Cleared the ball.
And it's going to be his throw here. Mesut Ozil. In comes the challenge. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Alexis Sanchez, he's been on fire in the league so far. One of the high scorers, Adam Lallana, scored three in the last three. Another one here will get out of tree.
Should be! Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Arsenal have a corner.
Kasialdi!
That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around, he's hung on to it.
Here's Walcott. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Coutinho. Challenges for the ball.
Mesut Ozil.
Attacking well here.
Good challenge.
And they've cut it out.
Roberto Firmino.
Ah, that's one he'd like to see again. A back heel, brilliant.
He's going to try it.
What a fine save. And that's a corner for Arsenal. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Well, they're in a good position here.
That attack was looking good. Now the... That's an infringement by Arsenal.
For the ref, a decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints about that.
He's given possession away here.
Iwobi.
Mesut Ozil.
Could be dangerous. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped.
James Milner.
Wonderful chance!
That's a good save, he got a touch to that.
They're taking up their positions now to deal with this corner when it comes in.
He got there just in time. In the end, a fantastic clearance.
And here's the shot.
And in the end, it's nowhere near the target.
Xhaka. That's a good spot by the defender.
Onto the attack now.
Firmino! And shoots!
He's tackled well. It's a good...
challenge that's led to a corner. Sanchez.
Good challenge. Strong, fair challenge. Balls out for a throw though.
Theo Walcott probing away,
trying to find room for a shot maybe.
Trying to find Alexis Sanchez.
Here's Walcott.
It's Mesut Ozil now in a dangerous area. And in goes the cross. Fourth official has indicated three more minutes.
Of 3 minutes of added time.
Theo Walcott.
It's looking good, this move.
Sanchez!
a real chance here.
Oh, and he's taken that very cleverly indeed. Ozil's the scorer.
What an enjoyable goal to watch. It must have been great to participate in.
Well, the keeper quite rightly asking one or two questions of his defenders, who didn't react as quickly as the goal scorer.
So on aggregate, it's 4-0. It's Mane. That's half time at 1-0. The change now for Arsenal. And here at the Emirates Stadium, the second half starts. Promising build-up until that challenge. On the attack here. And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. He's got his shot off now. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. It's a corner for Arsenal here. Sanchez. It's a goalkeeper who's asserted himself from the corner. The defenders love that. The keeper's given the ball away. Here's the chance. Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Well, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Nathaniel Clyne. Now Sadio Mane. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. It's a free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that. Defender to it first. Wijnaldum. Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Feeling down here is that he twisted his knee when turning. He's been testing it out ever since, but at the moment he's carrying on.
Jeff, I knew you'd know what was going on down there. In with a chance. Very good stop here. Straightforward for Petacek. In quickly. Theo Walcott. Xhaka. Mesut Ozil. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. Nathaniel Clyne. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking.
Opportunity now. And yet again, Mane is the main man for his side.
Speed. Control as well at that pace. It takes a bit of doing, but they got it absolutely right.
Well, they enjoyed that, and they've caught the opposition unaware, who had committed too many men forward.
Remember the aggregate score, 4-1. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Saw it coming,
cut it out, good work.
Still 20 minutes to go.
Attacking now. So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
Good strong tackle. Strong, fair challenge. Ball's out for a throw, though. Nathaniel Clyne. Now Sadio Mane. And that will be Liverpool's throw-in. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. Mesut Ozil. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. There's some potential in this move. Tackle goes in. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. He's a dominant defender. It's another strong tackle. In towards Ozil. Nacho Monreal. Here's a chance to attack.
Look. Space for the shot. Oh, it's awesome. This attacking strength that they've got. They lead again, and they'll be feeling they're going to head for victory again. Such a difficult thing to score on a regular basis at this level of football. But they have found the answer. They've got the formula.
And the score on aggregate is 4-2. Santi Cazorla. Mesut Ozil. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Nacho Monreal. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. A timely challenge.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Hector Berry. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. 3 minutes.